CE-CERT is the College of Engineering Center for Environmental Research and Technology, which is the largest center here at UCR, and there are about 150 staff, researchers, and students here. So at CE-CERT, we work to tackle society's most pressing environmental problems in areas ranging from transportation to air quality to climate change. We have a number of active research areas here at CE-CERT. Work that's been done at CE-CERT over the past more than 30 years has had some very significant impacts. A lot of the work that's been done has led to better control technologies from vehicles, improvements in fuel, a better understanding of atmospheric chemistry and the formation of secondary pollutants in the atmosphere, and of course many advances in transportation as well. At CE-CERT, a lot of the research that we do is more applied than what you might find on campus. We're really focused on solving problems, and the students that work here get an opportunity to work on those sorts of applied problems. We have a number of opportunities here for undergraduate and graduate students to get involved in research projects, to build technical skills. We have a number of scholarships that we offer to students. These programs not only help students with their education, but they prepare them for a career after they finish here. CE-CERT has active collaborations with industry, with government leaders, and with research partners around the world. And this allows us to really amplify the impact that we have. In the future, we're going to continue doing the things at CE-CERT that we've been doing over the last 30 years, which is trying to bring in the best people and trying to develop the best facilities so that we can continue and expand our research. Over our more than 30 years here at CE-CERT, we've worked hard to take steps to reduce emissions of air pollution, to better understand what leads to the formation of pollution in the atmosphere. And all of that effort has had a dramatic impact on the air quality that we have here today in California.